I'm back.
Oh, boy. Hi, honey.
Hey, Maddie.
Did you two ladies have the Chippendale dancers come over while Daddy was away at his convention?
Huh? Oh, honey. For the last 13 hours, I've been surrounded by people who swear that they've had their nether regions probed by aliens. Speaking of probing nether regions, nice to see you.
What?
What's wrong? You want to tell me?
I thought we agreed not to invest in Donna's business.
I know.
I talked to Dylan. I can't believe he went through with it.
Well, it was a good investment.
That's not the point, Steve. There are larger issues at stake here. Do you have any idea about partnership?
Yes, I understand partnership, and I want our partnership to flourish, which is why I didn't invest our money. I invested my money.
Your money?
Yeah. Grandpa Sanders, rest his soul. When he died, he left me $50,000. I've had it in a trust fund.
Your money?
Yeah, so no harm, no foul. Our money's still safe and sound, racking up 4% annually. What? What's wrong now?
Oh, nothing. Just, I didn't know that you had $50,000 in a bank account, that's all.
Well, I was gonna tell you. I guess I forgot.
Right.
Oh, jeez, I just told you I had $50,000 stashed away. You'd think you'd be a little happier about it.
Oh, I am. I'm so happy for you and all your money.